Lonewulff here. So I figured out this song from 1961. It's written by a man named Floyd Cramer. It's actually for piano. So I've figured out how to play it on the guitar. We'll see how it goes. Oh, and just in case you're wondering, that's my grandfather up there. Last Date by Floyd Cramer.